God put at the core of an intercession movement for Israel, Psalm 27:4, and everything that unfolds, unfolds out of the answer to that prayer. Like, that's the thing that the Lord wanted at the core of everything that we are and are about, and every promise that sets before us. God wants Psalm 27:4, one thing, the beauty of the Lord, to be the anchor that's in the midst of everything for this people and for this movement.